first dose only, no problems with your... If you have any troubles breathing or swallowing, any kind of swelling, itch, rash, any of that stuff.
Hi everyone, this is Mom Shimadel and welcome back to my channel. So for today's vlog guys, today I will going to have my first dosage of vaccine. So wish me luck guys. Sana wala masyadong pila ngayon and sana wala siya masyadong side effects sa akin. So tara na guys, let's go! Guys, papunta na kami sa vaccination area. So yun, let's go! Nakabahan ako. Vaccine that is available is Pfizer. So yeah, let's get this started.
Correct?
Yes.
Have you had any other vaccines in the last 14 days?
No.
Okay, for sure. So we've got some information here. She's in the back seat. Oh, paper. Have a pen or pencil?
Yeah.
You do? Okay, perfect. So just follow this road around this yellow and blue building all the way to the auditorium and there, and it's turned in left.
Okay, thank you.
Good. Are you done your form?
I'm just starting. I'm just starting.
Ako hindi na pinapilit up yan.
If you have any troubles breathing or swallowing, make sure that you let me know and we will come and attend you, okay?
Yeah.
We're all done.
Okay.
We're done.
Yeah. Thank you.
Yeah. Fever, kind of generally not feeling well, maybe a headache. Mm-hmm. Those are all normal for the next 72 hours, so next 3 days. Maybe some nausea, vomiting, diarrhea, those are common as well. Those are all side effects. Those are expected. We know that they're going to happen. Okay? So any of the things that are on that card there, difficulty breathing, some itching, some swelling, some numbness, tingling, those kinds of things, honk the horn. If you're at home and those things start happening, go to your nearest emergency department. You're probably developing an allergy or sensitivity to the vaccine.
Okay.
It's very low risk, but it can happen. So if it does happen, we want you to know what to do. Okay. So we're gonna keep you here for 15 minutes.
Okay.
So about 3 o'clock. Okay.
Okay. Okay.
Awesome.
Thank you.
Fine.
Yee, vaccinated na ako, guys. So guys, done na kami, but we need to wait for 15 minutes or actually 20 minutes para check kung may effect ba yung vaccine sa amin. So far, wala pa naman ako nararamdaman, and hopefully maging maayos yung effect sa akin ng vaccine. Hindi ako magkasakit ganun. So yun guys, update ko na lang kayo kung merong mga side effects sa akin tong si Pfizer. So yun guys, see you later. Update ko lang kayo sa naging effect sa akin ni Pfizer. So, yung first day, naramdaman ko lang is medyo sumakit yung ulo ko and sumakit ang bewang ko. Sex bomb. De, seriously. Sumakit yung ulo ko. Tapos, yung braso ko ang bigat. So, parang kang yung nag-workout ka sa gym. Ganon yung feels niya. So, I was expecting the next day, magkakasakit ako kasi nga, yun yung sabi nila. Sabi nila, yung second day yung mas malala. And then, that was Saturday when I got vaccinated, and the following day, Sunday, gumising ako ng maaga kasi nga, may church. So, nakapagsimba pa ako, guys. And then, after no, nakapagpilikmata pa si Mamshi. So, hindi naman ako nagkasakit. So, let's wait for the second dose, if what will gonna happen, because they said na yung second dose daw yung matindi. Pero, yun, I just wanna update you with what happened to me. Hindi naman ako nagkasakit, wala akong fever, wala akong chills na naramdaman. Yun lang, sumakit lang yung ulo ko, and then bumigat yung braso, but other than that, wala. So, I guess it's a matter of trusting the process. I know it's not easy. Marami pa rin yung hindi believe sa vaccine, but right at the very moment, ayoko rin talaga kasi so far, di pa naman ako nagkakasakit, pero I think it's our protection na rin as well kasi di naman natin alam kung ano yung mangyayari pa sa mga susunod na araw. And then, just like us, we're living outside the Philippines. So, magiging parang passport na rin namin siya na whenever we wanna go back to Philippines is bukod sa passport, kailangan na rin namin pakita na we are vaccinated. So, ayun lang guys. Siguro I will just finish my vlog here. Na-miss ko kayo talaga sobra and hoping to vlog more kasi talagang sobrang na-miss ko ang YouTube. And, we'll update you soon para sa aking second dose, which will happen, they said, 1 month to 4 months from now. Pero syempre mabilis kasi if I'm not mistaken, nasa 12 years old na yung age ng binabaksin dito. So, most probably mga within two months, ma-receive ko na rin yung aking second dose. So, yun lang guys. Thank you for watching. Till my next vlog. Bye-bye. Mwah.